Adverse possession is saying, I'm gonna go live in somebody else's house. Open, notoriously, with hostility. Nobody told me I couldn't. Nobody stopped me for 5 years minimum. And paying the property taxes on that property, this particular person who did it can now technically own the property via adverse possession. Isn't that crazy?